Meet Joy Morton. He was a true champion of trees. In 1922, he established the Morton Arboretum as a great outdoor tree museum, a place where mind and body could be restored with a walk among trees. This is the Arboretum today. We are a protector, an innovator, and a leader. Our 1,700 acres are a living laboratory where everyone can explore. We are more than a walk in the woods. We are a collection of passionate people who study, protect, and share trees with the rest of the world. A scientific powerhouse that is developing far-reaching solutions in tree science and conservation. An education leader that encourages people to dig a little deeper into the science of trees and to become compassionate stewards of our changing world. Can you imagine a world without trees? Neither can we. That is why we build bridges across the globe to connect world-class scientists, environmentalists, and nature advocates. Welcome to our world. Stand tall with us as a champion of trees. With your help, we can ensure a greener, healthier, and more beautiful world.